Fujita, or the whale. Apparently, the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Motec will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Ooh, man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry. Where are my manners? President Myers, I mean, of course. Gotta respect the office. Anywho.
Oh, V! You get any sleep? No matter. Time you got up.
You might have caught something. I jagged into that Corpo's bile line. No. Neurovirus, sir. I need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Pull out some threads, meet me downstairs.
Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
Like my new punching bag. Just gave me a next-gen ass whooping, he did. Be curious to see how he handles the likes of V. So how about it?
Let's do this.
Light on your feet. Keep that head moving. You got one hell of a punch there, champ. Ever thought of monetizing? I can arrange a fight or two. What do you say?
You go in the ring yourself.
Not anymore. Skull's taking too much of a beating. Reflexes ain't what they used to be.
Well, there's ways of fixing that. Korenzikov should do the trick.
Rather dish out my eddies for something else. It's time I started taking it easy.
What have you got for sale?
Only top shelf gear.
mentioned something about fighting.
I've seen you landing blows in the ring. You've got sharp instinct, good edge. You can go far, especially if you get chipped. These fights, let's just say they aren't legal, but very lucrative.
Yeah, lucrative for who? You or me?
Both of us. I get a small percentage of the total winnings, you know, as your agent. You get the rest.
Sounds fair.
It's like I said. Good instinct. Fights happen in different parts of the city. You choose where you want to go, put down your eddies, and start swinging. You win, you take home the pop. Manage to drop every last one of them, you get a chance to fight in the grand finale. That all clear?
Crystal.
Good. Oh, except you won't be setting foot outside O'Watson. Not yet. You can start in Kabuki. I believe in you, V. Time to show this city what you're made of.
Yep. The hell?
No. No way. Sorry.
News, we wish you a safe and fun Matsuri. Enjoy yourselves, Nightcity. After the break, cyber psychosis, myth or reality? Stay tuned.
No civilian access. About to blast a few more holes in.
Wanna have a good time?
Fire!
talking about?
Ah, there you are. Man of the hour. Jeez, took you long enough. Worked up an appetite, just waiting. Sit down, let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Señor Vector.
Didn't figure you as a type for Asian. Would have thought you'd find it too exotic.
What do you mean? What's there not to like? Noodles? Check. Since sirloin? Check. Get some more chile action up in here, and you're looking at Mama Will's signature sopa de fideos.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J-O-B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but just that it's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night fucking City. Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated coup.
Dexter Deshawn, what's the latest spec on him? I know you got info to spill.
He's been off the grid for about 2 years. Word on the street was he took a little vacay.
2 years? That's exile, not a vacation. What was he up to?
Guessing he shoved pizzas in his mouth while jerking off to hardcore virtues. The important thing is he's back. It's a fresh group.
How'd you manage to pull this? Trade in your spleen or something? As far as I know, we're not the type to get fingered by Dex.
You, me? Oh, but T-Buck, she's the one that hooked us up. Got us talking. Knew it was a done deal the moment he laid eyes on me. Cause come on, ain't nobody who can resist this. Am I right?
Sure, Jack. Whatever you say. So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Our Lord and Savior wants to tell you everything himself, face to face. Well, no pressure, but, this whole deal, he's riding on you now, I see.
All right. Let's hear what old Dex has to say. Set it up.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is in a league of his own.
Not really, no.
It's always the same story. You land on fresh turf, local fixer waves his dick around, but he's smiling, saying you'll be up to your neck in gigs and eddies. Still, all you are is another name in their little black book. Nifty tool for getting them a fat slice of whatever half-baked shit pie their client put on the table. Sure, you crack jokes over drinks, but in the end, it's biz. Gracias a Dios. Estoy lleno. Brought your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our dust-up with the scabs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Some top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
Stop. Ripper Duck and Holmes. Easy on the gas, huh? I just ate.
The Nightcity Department of Water Management has attributed any elevated toxicity.
I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know?
It's always cheapest at all foods. NCART representatives have said to expect ongoing delays on the M2 Metro line. A royal station was evacuated after its early warning system detected a massive population of rats dwelling in one of the tunnels. Pest control was immediately called to exterminate the infestation. But the M2 Transit Authority...
I got a bad feeling.
For today's local news segment, have a pleasant day, Knight.
Vector, we'll see you now.
I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
You look pleased.
Because I am. Always. Makes for easier living. But...
Vicky, surprise every old. Ripper, it's good to see you.
Good to see you too, V. It's been a while. What do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neurosocket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights?
Whole kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Met a new fixer. He gave me a job. Name's Dexter Deshawn.
Known quantity from the afterlife. No denying you're moving up.
But? Something you're not telling me, Vic?
Keep your guard up, that's all. I've heard some things about Dex. He's not as chill as he makes himself out to be.
Need some new kit. But tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex to Sean, hitting the major leagues. Any tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshawn? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
Gonna keep me waiting all day?
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later, with interest. You know I will.
Last time. You hear? Chair, please. Sit down and relax.
V?
Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in.
Kuroshi? Whoa. Vic, nothing tops that on the market.
Hmm. Sounds like it could come in handy, then.
I gave you my word I'd pay you back, but this might be too rich for my blood.
We'll work something out. Right now, I'm just out to make sure you get back in one piece. Eddie's in hand. You peruse and choose while I scan. Let's see what's going on inside. Mark one, like I said, decent enough scanner. Displays data on your cornea. Cherry on the top's a built-in external lens dip. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. And just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this. Lay that major league arm of yours right here.
So, what's new in the life of Victor Vector?
Well, if I'm being honest, not much. And that's fine with me. I used to live in a world where all that mattered was who's who, what's what, and how's why.
And what happened?
One day, I just dropped it and never looked back. I'll never be a legend in this town, but been sleeping nights ever since. Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting. Feel anything?
Play by play, though? Really, Doc? Makes you sound like a dentist. Always going on and on.
Don't be mean now. Remember, I'm old. I got a shaky Ganic hand. Could slip. Lights out for a minute, all right? Let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in. You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches. Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
More dramatic improvements before.
Patience, kid. Give it a minute. Scanner. It might take you a few seconds to adjust, but first time's rarely the charm with anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions. I also injected an NCPD file search. Run into any ne'er-do-wells? You know exactly what they ne'er did well. It ought to work like a charm. Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
How about the neurovirus from the last job? Can you check it?
Done and gone while we were putting in your implant. And a full sweep on your softened circuits. Zap the critter. You're certified bug-free.
Shit, Victor, not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two whiffs now, and another two in an hour.
What am I looking at?
A mild stim. Should boost neurotransmission in the short term and muffle some of the side effects while the implant takes.
Thanks again, Vic. You're the best. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, don't forget where you came from.